I'm gonna teach you the only way to survive being trapped in a sinking car. This is probably your worst nightmare, but if you listen closely, you'll probably make it out alive. First, don't open up your door. The water pressure will be way too strong. You need to unbuckle your seatbelt and roll down your window as fast as you possibly can. If there's no way to get your window open, you need to wait till your car is completely submerged. This will equal out the water pressure, which will allow you to open the door and escape.